This site here is like a beacon. It's like a beacon in the desert for learning. And this is what they're looking for their children, is that this is the place that they can come and have opportunities that they never had. It's been pretty exciting for me to be involved in Visa's program for practical money skills. It is financial literacy. This is basic to be able to succeed as a family or as an individual. One of our parents goes into the bank. Oftentimes it's one of my students or one of our students who is the translator for them. Then when we encapsulate all of it, I'd like to say that we also then produce young women and young men who are going to be productive citizens in our country.
My name is Jose Herrera. I was raised here in the city of Mecca. Since I was about 4 years old, I came as an immigrant from Mexicali with my parents. My dad drives a tractor for a living. My mom works at a packing shed for the most part of the year, and for the rest, she picks grapes during the summer. Throughout high school, I started hanging out with the wrong crowd and making some bad decisions. Teachers, adults, they had labeled me as a gang member and a troublemaker. So one time at a football game, Mr. Veach came up to me. She actually shook my hand with respect and treated me like a young adult. And that's how I got involved in his classes.
For me, that's attitude that I try to bring to the Visa project is the only constant is change. And so how do we just keep adapting and making it relevant? And I'm really proud to say that we've done that.
With the economic class that I took with Mr. Veach, he went into more detail into checking accounts, into financial literacy. He went into a little bit into the money matters. And that really put it into perspective, because before that point, I never had anybody talk to me about a checking account, a savings account, a debit card. It just opened my mind into wanting to learn more about overall financial institutions. Right now, I'm currently on the path to becoming a branch manager for Wells Fargo Bank.
How do we say bank in Spanish?
Banco!
Banco! The most fundamental undertaking in any country, in any nation, is the education of her children. Because if we have a literate and an educated public, we are then more likely, in my view, to have a country where opportunities exist for all children.
The whole financial literacy program that Mr. Veach brought to Coachella Valley High School, I can't find the words to explain the big difference that it made in my life, nonetheless, the big difference it made in a lot of the kids' lives that were in his class.